take a walk with me. Nobody cares what I thought. Opinions. Nobody gave me a choice. According to you, I should still be afraid. You wanted to control me. You didn't give a shit about my tears. I'm not afraid of you now, cause freedom means the most. You wanted to steal my soul. I didn't let you. You wanted to destroy my faith. So call me and tell me that I'm sorry, Dad. That I'm sorry.
It's a little story about a girl I used to know. From small town, no job, family, had no money, know how it goes. Poorly educated, taught to use what she can. She was sold by her dad to an older man.
Just call me.
If she ever had the chance, she was beaten and raped and stoked like a whore. And so much more to all of his friends. Till one day she got loose and killed her with her bare hands. Sadness sighed because of the circumstance. Cause homicide was never in her plans.
But my life is changing now. You won't see me cry this time. You won't see my tears no more. So try your best and say I'm sorry. What you have done was awful, internally mean and cruel. You didn't have the right, I think you know this today too. You didn't kill the love, you didn't kill my soul. Just call me and say sorry, Father, say sorry. Just call me, tell me it's your fault this time. Just call me, you can still turn back the time. You're sad to me, I don't stand the chance. Without you, I'd be lost.
Something that I'll never forget. As a child, I held it all in. Till today, I'm still crying on the inside.
As days turn to night and night turns to morn, home recipient. She was completely lost, not knowing what was really going on. Survival was the key, she had to use her skills once again. What she knew best was how to seduce another man. Don't take this in passing, cause it might come true. It happened to this little girl, so it could happen to you. Heed these words, people. Feel me.